what's up guys? Today we're going to be doing a quick and easy tutorial on the 5 best ways to protect yourself online. So let's get started. So first things first, we have to use two-factor authentication. Now to enable this on your Facebook, go to Settings and Privacy, and then go to Settings. Once you're in your settings, go to Password and Security, and go to Password and Security again. And there, click on the two-factor authentication and select an account. And then basically just click on next. Once you have done that, you have enabled two-factor authentication. So the second step in protecting yourself online is don't use the same password. Using the same password for multiple online accounts is risky because if one of the accounts is compromised, all of your accounts become vulnerable. So the third step at protecting yourself online is to update the software on your computer. Updating your computer software is vital for online safety. It strengthens security measures, fixes bugs and vulnerabilities, and then ensures compatibility and provides access to new features. So the fourth step in protecting yourself online is be careful on how much info you post on social media. Being cautious about the information you post on social media is vital for safeguarding your online safety. Revealing personal details can make you vulnerable to identity theft and social engineering attacks. Take control of your privacy setting, limit the amount of personal information you share, and think twice before posting anything that could have long-term consequences. So the fifth and last step in protecting yourself online is be careful on sharing personal information. Sharing sensitive details such as your full name, address, phone number, or financial information on public platforms can make you vulnerable to identity theft and other malicious activity. And that's 5 ways to protect yourself online. Thank you, I hope this video has helped.